Welcome back, everybody, once again to another Juggernaut Jared and Kaiju Cave video here. We are doing a run around of every member of the current cast of Perfect Heist 2, and we are on the Master Thief. The Master Thief is an interesting class. It starts off with a very good combination. It starts off with the Silenced Pistol and the Grappling Hook. However, when he is seen on camera, he will spawn in extra cops. I'm going to try to wear the alien mask to see if that'll negate it this round, but he was just recently nerfed on the 26th. His EMP drone used to be able to tase people. Now it can't, but now it can push buttons, so that's better, I guess. It can scout ahead, it can disable electro devices, but the main thing is he spawns a diamond, which he can steal. Only he can steal it. It gives him a bonus to his movement speed when picked up. However, if his camera is spotted on his face, his location is revealed to the top team, and more cops are sometimes summoned. So, let's jump in. The other thing you need to remember is right off from the bat, you are in the wrong disguise. Immediately change clothes. Immediately change clothes. I'm talking like immediately. Now, what I can do is I can look around the map here and see where my diamond's being held. Okay, both me and Juggernaut's diamonds are being held close to each other. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Gotta put on my alien mask here and see if this does it. Oh, okay, so the alien mask. Okay, the alien mask works. The alien mask works, Juggernaut.
Alright.
So one of these is mine and one of these is Juggernaut. So I'm just gonna see. Okay, that one's mine. Oh, I can pick up either one. Okay, well, Juggernaut, in the jewelry store. That's where our diamonds are. Now, if you look at my speed here, I'm going to just show you right now what my speed's like. In fact, Juggernaut, you grab that crystal. Now watch. Me and Juggernaut are going to have a little race real quick here. Come with me, Juggernaut. We're going to use the bridge. Okay, so Jug, if you'll get right next to me. So what we're going to do, I'm going to just try to, okay. We're just going to run to the end of the bridge. Ready? Go. That's strange. You're supposed to be faster than me. He's a little faster than me. Yeah, okay, now you can see the speed. It's a tiny amount difference. And that's really him, but we have to show off the best part, though. We gotta show off the best part. Jug, I'm going to show off the drone!
Show off mine as well.
Alright. So the drone used to be able to walk up and tase folks, which was pretty cool to do. But now it can't. But now you can go around, and you can tase people. You can't tase a lock open. You know, that would be cool. But for instance, I could go down here and go into this room over here, and now I should be able to open up this door. Oh, okay, I can't even open up a door. So I can push buttons, but I can't open doors. I wonder if that means I could go in here and push the elevator button. Nope. What buttons am I supposed to be able to push? Be honest, what am I supposed to be able to push, game?
I don't know.
It's not letting me push anything. Okay, so they nerfed him to oblivion and back, and maybe they didn't fix it just yet. But there will be a patch in about 12 minutes. Now, the problem is that this is not the coolest of the drones that the robbers are able to use. That's coming up soon with another one of Juggernaut's favorite classes. But this is basically the class you have. Silenced pistol, check. Grappling hook, check. Special diamond worth quite a bit of money, check. Mind crushing your opponent out of oblivion? Check. Oh, wait, no, he can't do that. But he can fly around with his little weenie drone. That's become a weenie drone because now it can't do anything. But it can shut down the metal detectors. Yeah, it sure can. That's very useful.
Cannons too.
No, I'm sure that's wonderful as well, you know. But where's the ability to push buttons that they promised
us? But if you have the alien mask on...
Yeah, and we have the alien mask on, so the cameras are useless now.
Yeah.
As we've shown off in previous videos. So I guess the only thing you can really do with this is annoy the hell out of the police. But unfortunately, I mean, he was just recently nerfed before we got to do anything on him. He used to be able to do a lot of fun things. The drone used to be able to shock cops and stuff like that and be a real, just a general nuisance. I wonder if I can surf on the drone. Maybe I can do a drone surf real quick. That could be fun. You are tiny. The drone is tiny. I don't think I can do this. Well, actually, I can. All right, drone surfing is a thing you can do. Okay, so I can go drone surfing. Okay. So I guess they could use your drone to get you to places you normally couldn't get. That's always a bonus.
Hey, bro. What's up?
I am.
Yo, look. I'm right above you, man.
Oh, dude. Sweet.
Hey, guy. Hey, bro.
Hey, man.
I gotta see if I can do it.
See if you can do what? Be careful. Be careful. I mean, I guess you could use him as like a technical sniper. Oh, shoot, 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 and then fly away. Shoot, shoot, shoot. But then you're going to run out of ammo eventually. Plus, he already has the grappling hook, so it doesn't really need that. Sorry, we're trying to find positives. Positives, Juggernaut. We're doing positives. He gives you a reason they need the alien mask. Oh no, wait, that's the vault cracker. Wait, that's the vault cracker too. What? That's the ninja too. Oh crap. Okay. I'm really sorry. There's just no real reason to use him anymore. He is a very bad class. He is a bad class all around. And, I mean, he lets you see where the cameras are. So, I mean, I guess, like, eh? You know, trying to throw the positives here? Am I reaching too hard?
There's no positives anymore to this one.
I think I'm reaching too hard here. I do know that at one point a lot of people said that this guy was very broken. And, people were just asking for him to be nerfed. I personally don't see it. But I mean,
honestly, if I were to change something, change the drone back to the way it used to be.
Either change the drone back or give it a better purpose, you know. Let the drone be able to carry a bomb bag, you know. Or let the drone have the ability to cut through. Oh, there you go. How about just give it all the powers the agent has and get rid of the agent.
Yeah.
It can silently cut windows. You can have it sneak bags out for you.
How about this? Have the drone be able to fire sleep darts or something.
There you go. Oh, here you go. How about give it the ability to have like a single smoke bomb that recharges over time?
Right.
And that could work. I'm going to EMP a drone. I mean, I guess you could use the drone for some pretty advanced investigation. It is as tiny as the tiny is. It can get into locations where, you know, you wouldn't want to see it. I guess you could, just pop the drone here. Every now and then you could go check back at it, make sure nobody's none of the cops are in the lobby. It's very small.
Give it some sort of distraction.
Yeah. A noisemaker, a click, something like that, you know.
Yeah.
Because unfortunately, it's just, okay, I can go and EMP things. I can't shock people anymore. That used to be one of the best reasons for having this little guy out here.
Yeah.
You know, maybe somebody who's watched this has any ideas. But, folks, until next time, I hope you enjoyed the video. We hope to see you in the next one, and have yourselves a great day. Peace out, everybody.
Peace out.